Kuya, would you like to greet our press friends?
Ako, maraming po salamat sa inyong pagpapaunlak sa itong napaka-importanting pagse-celebrate po namin ng ika-20 taon ng Star Magic.
Yeah. There you go.
From the Halimir himself.
And yeah. Parang kumaga, as an advice, di ba, bilang senior, we would like to also share what we have learned. And for that, we acknowledge also the people who helped us. Hindi namin kaya to kasi, like Violia just said, as an artist, we go through a lot. Yung mga handlers, especially, and lalo na I would acknowledge yung mga road managers namin, sila yung mas matindi yung pinagdadaanan. Just imagine like if we're as an individual, then definitely, ito hindi nila masyado na-acknowledge. So I would like to take this opportunity para bigyan naman ng ano, ng pansin. O, hindi natin napapansin yung mga pinagdadaanan ng mga road managers at ng mga handlers.
Come on! Yeah.
Kaya malaki kayo ang pasasalamat namin sa kanila. Laring tago na.
Isok mo yung t-shirt na yan, Kuya Alan.
You know, if not for them, probably marami na kaming nagawang mga palpak na hindi na i-correct. Dito po ako lumaki.
Yeah.
Ha?
Dito po ako lumaki.
Dito ka lumaki.
Malaki ka na.
So, kumbaga masasabi mong yung offer ng ibang network not enough para ipagpalit mong Star Magic.
Hindi naman po. Kasi ako, kumbaga natutunan ko na yung ano eh, parang to share whatever I've, you know, gained. Kasi kumbaga, ang importante sa akin yung kumbaga maging masaya lahat. Di ba? Hindi yung pang sariling isipin. So I guess, doon ko siya lagi tinitingnan eh. Maging maayos yung lahat. And, well, hindi ko naman yung kinakaila. There are opportunities outside, di ba? And then, kumbaga, I would like to also just contribute dun sa mga tao na tumulong din sa akin, you know, to get to where I am right now. So I guess, doon ko siya laging, ano, titignan, I mean, that perspective. So, eventually, makakatrabaho ko din sila, like si Sian, and then si PJ. Si Jessie, nakatrabaho ko na. So eventually, lahat din ng mga upcoming ones, makakasama din namin. Yun ang maganda dito eh, you know, you evolve, you know, not just as an individual, but as a family. And it's a great experience, although hindi ganun kadali. That's why I always tell the young ones that, you know, take your time. Dahil marami kayong pwede pagdaanan na masasaya. Huwag niyo masyadong madali.